mill anymore. Lefty becomes Lesko. In fact, they have, as you come into town, I don't know if it's a different place, but I think out here, is it still out here?
Coming from Lima Way, yeah.
Coming from Lima Way on 33, they have a thing, a hometown of her. She played in the All-American Professional Girls Baseball League back in the...
40s.
Couple years ago. That's her. In fact, they made a movie about her.
Yeah.
You know, League of Her there, it was made about her, so...
Yeah, specifically.
Yeah, specifically, yes, yes, all about you. All about you.
All about me.
She was a part of that league, and that's fantastic. Thank you for being here. Lives in Seattle, Washington now, right? And picked her up. She was in Chicago recently. They had a reunion with the remaining members of this league in Chicago. And so she's fresh in from that, right, from Chicago.
Oh, one thing I forgot to add, anyone wants to be an associate, they need associates because all of the original members are passing away. Mm-hmm. So the associates are going to, actually, they're in with the Cooperstown Hall of Fame with the men, and they want to build their own museum in Cooperstown.
Okay.
And it's going to take the associates, because Gene was the 1954 players, and the 1940 players that Wrigley recruited, I don't know how many of those are left, Jeannie, do you know?
Oh, less than five, probably.
Less than five?
And of course, Jeannie's heading, you know, into the 80s pretty soon, so even the 1950 players are dying off. So
about 150 players left.
150 players left total?
Out of 640.
Out of 640, there's about 150 left.
Right.
Wow.
So the associates are many. I don't even know how many associates there are.
We have about 250 associate members.
Okay. Okay.
And there is an international baseball team now, incidentally, that will soon be in the Olympics.
Nice. Well, very good.
I've taught her well, right?
Yep, you have. Nice job.
Well, good. You wouldn't be, you know how many people asked me about it. I had to.
That's good.
I had to,
but welcome. Nice to have you here this morning.
Thank you.
Rob.
Hey!